And November's elections proved it. Americans wanted a fighter, and we got one with President Donald J. Trump. And for the last 3 decades, fighting for our freedom is something the NRA has done every single day.